Or we can do some seating. We have a set of table for you to use on the bishop room. Quite simply, along the diagonal of the chessboard. And I need two really long diagonals that the bishop is occupying. Notice every square of the back is the same color. In this case, the white square. The bishop begins the game on the white square. He must stay on the white square. It's kind of like the sheep underneath. Whatever color they are today, it'll be the same color tomorrow, where's the 7th of the line. Every good movie has a trilogy where we find out at the end who the real hero is, and we're about to do that. We learned about the rook, we learned about the bishop, but there's one more piece in the long-range family. That's the queen. It's pretty simple. If you combine the power of the rook and the bishop, you get the power of the queen. She can rush down left, right, and diagonal.